Oh, the irony. Distracted driving explains how this police officer's cruiser got stuck up a pole in Miami. The officer says he leaned down to pick up a pin, and when he looked up, he found his vehicle way up in the air, riding on the tension of a support wire. It's for a telephone pole. He was not hurt.